Playing with dragons.
Hi everyone, it's Lex.
Oh.
So this might look a little weird because it's already a completed level with all the secrets found. Turns out some of our footage did get corrupted. We're not entirely sure exactly how it got corrupted, but only this stretch of videos up till pretty much right before the final boss got corrupted. So we're re-recording. This is us after beating the game, after being away from the game for a while, actually, because we've been working more on the Custom Robo series.
But we're back.
We're back with a vengeance. I'll be playing as Marks for the time being.
And I'll be Kirby.
Which is going to be weird, because I think later in the series, I will be also trying Marks for the first time, so ignore the time paradox. Also, we might sound better, because we've learned how to record better.
Yeah, these things happen.
Alright.
Best part is we've been gone for a while. I don't remember anything.
I know, it's like trying to remember.
Aw, we can't slide?
Yeah, we could. I don't remember how, but we can.
It's, B down.
A down.
A down. I still need friends. I forgot.
Power me up.
Make my ball into a snowball.
Blizzard marks.
Wait, do you do anything different? Or is it all your powers now?
I know I'm supposed to have different abilities. Yeah, there we go.
Oh, depending on what element you get.
Yeah. Like that.
Son, I don't think your ball can actually touch anything. Sir?
So long, world.
Excuse me, sir. Alright.
I remember, we won't have this recorded. We actually had a really hard time getting this puzzle solved, remember?
Oh, I still have a hard time. I don't quite remember it.
Yeah, I mean, I don't either, but...
Oh, look at that! I totally didn't know!
So imagine... We were so bad at it that the computers had to do it for us. And that's what originally happened. That's the only thing I remember. So everything else is gonna be pretty new.
It's kind of scary with Kirby running with a knife.
With a giant blade in hand. I don't know, marks in general.
Oh, he reminds me of a Razor Jin.
Oh, yeah. That was always
if
a weird sword.
If you guys don't know a Razor Jin, you're...
He's like a switchblade knife, a giant switch
Jesus.
Army knife. Switch
Jin.
Army. Oh, I forgot to silence my phone.
That's okay. Ah, poops.
Hi, Savannah. Could you maybe not pant right now?
Alright.
Come on. Nicely done.
And remember this? We didn't go far enough to press this button. I'm sorry.
I'm not creepy. I'm your friend. See, I'm not meddlesome. I'm just Marks.
I'm not bad. I'm just misunderstood with ulterior motives.
I don't think there's ever going to be a Kirby villain. Like Marks for me. That'll out Marks. I'll do it for Marks.
Are you trying to get a win?
Yeah. Since you have the ice and everything. Bluster Marks.
I broke the bird.
Put that bird on ice.
No.
I don't know why the music's reminding me of Star Ocean, but it is.
And no, we're not playing that one.
No, we are not.
It's not a very fond memory.
No, and I'm... Okay, so... There were a lot of games I never finished playing as a kid. And that one I never finished playing, I traded in. I felt so bad, and then now the game's like $70. So...
Ow! Ninja, I just want you.
So... Did you not read the thing, Snowman? Anyways, I finally went ahead and watched all the cutscenes to Star Ocean Till the End of Time, I think is the name of it. Man, I am so glad I did not waste a lot of money and time into that game.
Oh,
I don't know if it's one of those things that'd be better if you're, like, doing the in-game cutscenes or whatever, like, because I technically didn't see all those. But wow. It's like, I'm not gonna go into it. Man, I am just so glad. Don't mind me, blah, blah, blah. Holy crap.
Ew. Yeah, you gotta zoom up on that lovely thing.
Yep.
Oh, and the other thing we kind of, well, it's just kind of stupid of us. We can pause and we can check our actual moves. They do some special moves.
Up and down, and then if you go back to up, and then down and B, Blossom Storm.
Let's see if I can do that.
There we go.
And your second player, or third, or fourth player, do it.
Oh my goodness, gravy.
They can make a black hole and scare everybody and wonder why we don't have friends.
Jeez Louise.
Are you sure you're not meddlesome? No, you don't get no milk. Oh my god, how many times are we gonna kiss
We're
each
like
other?
French kissing up in here.
Oh, mwah, 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 mwah. I just missed you so much. My best friend, Mark.
Meddlesome Marksavis. Oh, look at the little shiny, like, gemstones in the background.
This is like the craziest roller coaster you're ever gonna see.
This is me just kicking some balls around. Meddlesome Marks is great in sports. We need a fire guy. Guess not. Aw, cute little wallabies. Oh, everyone's killing them before I get a chance to.
There, you got some. You got a boar. Oh, wait.
Oops. Bye, festival. Honk, toot, and bamity bam. This ability creates a festival of drums and horns, which makes everyone break into a wild dance. Gather your all-star friends and have a party. If you're facing right, you do a dance solo. Okay.
Riveting. I'm so afraid I'm gonna let you use it. Oh, great.
I think I got it. Oh, I thought I got it. Whoops.
I got this.
It, like, block up bird on. I'm like, get out of here.
And I blocked up Chili.
Sorry for all the coughing. Liz No Moon. She looks familiar. Wanna play without hints?
Yeah.
I was gonna say, No, I didn't. Oh. I was just trying to look up. We're not as concerned about looking for all the secrets because we've already found all the secrets.
Yeah, so sorry if you wanted a sort of a guide.
I mean, it's...
But we kind of also know a little bit that, there isn't much that's unlocked if you collect everything. You just collect pictures, basically.
Also, to be fair, we're probably still going to get all this, like, collectible stuff anyways, just because of pure habit. So.
I really need to figure out when to dance.
I mean, don't get me wrong, as much as Melissa Marks creeps me out, I am so grateful that he is playable.
Let's go faster than the platform! We didn't go that much faster than the platform. Oh, I can get rid of you, Marks!
Better not, Kirby.
I don't know.
Speaking of abilities, maybe there's some other ability. I feel like I'm missing one. Oh, we get a cutscene first. Ooh. Oh, my mouth! Oh, I think... color me surprised. I think I was this one? Yeah. I certainly didn't expect to run into your puppy self again.
Jump on.
And here I thought you were buried along with the Jim Bastion. Well, you're an idiot. Well then, I'll just have to ensure that my victory is complete this time. I shall now turn this pink ball of nice into a frozen block of ice.
And I'll beat him with this big fan.
Yeah, I always wanted an ice sculpture for my trophy collection. I'm literally loving the background. I never really took a second to look at it. They're pretty.
Alright. I don't have an ability.
Bring her
ice. Realize. Everybody! Now defend me! Shoot! And she's gonna scream like a maniac. Okay, good job, guys. You're protecting your leader.
Not gonna get a whole lot done, lady. I keep putting you on ice.
Isn't that what she's supposed to do?
I don't think I'm doing anything to it. Oh, there she goes.
Taking all my
okay. You do you, bonkers.
Go, guys, go.
I'll just keep throwing my... Is that her screaming?
Yep.
I'm ready.
Moving on.
Moving right along.
Did you want to try a different character?
Sure. So we didn't actually... When we were first recording, I was very much in the... Oh, I want to play vanilla kind of thing. This time around, I'm like, well, they have all these abilities. They announced, to give you an idea of like when this is being filmed in regards to when the other stuff was being filmed, They just announced the second wave.
Oh, you can pick up yourself? Oh.
The second wave where it was like the guy from Squeak Squad. I guess I'll be Gooey. I haven't been him yet. Bit of a downgrade, but whatever. Everyone loves Gooey, and I don't quite understand why. I understand now.
Isn't there one that you turn to a bag?
That ain't it.
You can press start and you can check your moves.
It's Gooey with the ridiculously long tongue. This weird wobbler has hopped in from Kirby's Dream Land 3. Not even Gooey knows why he's here, but we're all glad to see him show up. So, quick lick, flicker lick, press and hold B and then release, smack lick, ton slingshot, parasol Gooey, parasol spin,
burning Gooey,
dash and B, stone Gooey down and B,
dark laser flare,
down and then up and B, down and then up and B,
Mach matter.
What the heck is Mach matter? Oh, A in midair, and then dark lasers. Okay, so.
Oh, you guard, and that's how you get into your bag.
Oh, I see. Why am I in a bag? Wait, let me get on my pedestal and do this. Behold, everyone. There.
You okay there, Gooey?
I don't know why I'm in a burlap sack, but whatever. Dude, 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 dude. We already been through here.
Yeah. My memory.
Yes, we already did these.